It was discovered in 1884 that beanman Angus mcbean put the Germans off and claimed Scotland the official beanland of hope and honour. But then came Sir Adolf Hitler and opened fire on beanland hope of honour. Then destroyed thousands of bean followers, cheesemen, Dutchmen, and